Now that I've finally packed my bags to board my flight next month, the most important thing that I'm looking forward to is my independence and freedom. I not just want to go in for higher education as far as my master's is concerned, but I also want to pursue a doctoral program, probably in France. So I would really look forward to every opportunity that I get throughout this program so that I can stay back and go in for an additional doctorate program in nanomedicine for drug delivery.